Greg also has a blog. Many of us here follow it. Now, it's usually filled with topics such as the state of neuroeconomics, whatever that means, or the coming tax hike. That
sexy,
part I got.
Sexy topics.
Today, however, we came across a slightly different post. Greg, we wanted to share it with everybody.
Yeah, Greg, you and I have been talking a lot of
Cliff, what's your? I mean, Cliff, you and Greg.
I have several takes on this. One is I don't know how I'm going to convince Greg that I invited him and I didn't have any part of this. We've been friends for a lot of years and I think it might be over. Second,
I think that may be true, Cliff.
Second, I don't want to get competitive, but I do Taylor Swift way better than you do Call Me Maybe.
Wow.
I have no doubt. There's no doubt that's true.
Greg, we need to understand, how did that happen this morning? And was it a special treat just because you knew you were coming on television?
You know, every year the Harvard Economics Department has a holiday party where they do the students and faculty and staff do skits. And this particular video was done by the Harvard's economics department staff with the participation of the faculty. So all of us participated, reluctantly in some cases.
and it's completely undermined anything you've said prior to this, by the way.
In my whole career, probably, yes.